Wow, buying a brand new home is absolutely awesome. But I'm going to give you five really important tips that you need to know before you buy to prevent you from losing money. And for the first 10 people who can correctly text me which new home builder's model that I'm in, I'll give you a $20 Starbucks e-card. Spoiler alert! You may need to watch the next video, My Five Favorite New Home Builders in Palm Beach County. So let's get going. Can you save money if you go to a builder to buy new construction without a realtor? Surely that'll help get the price down, right? Absolutely not. Nope, no savings there. Builders have priced realtor commissions into the price of their homes, whether you have a realtor or not. And if this helps you make sense of it, if a builder were to reduce his price for your situation, once your home closed at a lower value, that sale price would be used to set the price of the builder's next homes going forward. And here is why not having a realtor can cost you dearly. What happens if you just decide to sign that purchase and sale agreement from the builder but without a realtor? Builders' contracts are at least 40 pages long, and they are written to protect the builder and not you. And just to compare, a standard purchase and sale agreement for a resale home is drafted by the Florida Bar Association, and it's only about 12 pages long or so. But builders have teams of attorneys that draft those contracts and teams of attorneys that can take legal action on behalf of the builder if you breach the agreement. And they most definitely will. Also, anything that is agreed upon verbally must be written into that contract, or it won't get done. And as an experienced realtor who works with new construction, let me advise an attorney review your contract and assist in your decision making during this process. So, what about those lot premiums and builder upgrades? Will those costs directly add to the value of your home? Well, some things will add value. Some add value, but not as much as you may think. And a great many will not. You can't blame a builder for trying. And some of the model home upgrades are amazing. So who wouldn't want to have it all? But you are paying top dollar. And I have what I like to call my dream team of vetted tradespeople who can very often save you a ton of money by doing certain upgrades, but after your closing. And as for lot premiums, it is buyer beware. And it could be years before you will actually see a return, if ever, on some lot premiums. It's best to talk to me first. And I'm Jan Flowers with Realty Home Advisors. And so, what about the builder's lenders with what seems like awesome loan packages? Are they your best option? Well, very often they are, but depending on your circumstances, you may need to get different lending options and certainly compare rates. And I can offer you my list of top lenders for my preferred lender portfolio. And then you know that you have made the best choice. And just because your new home is new, it doesn't mean it has no flaws. So I advise having your new home inspected prior to closing with one of my expert licensed building home inspectors. And also, just because you have a new home warranty doesn't mean the warranty will cover everything. So stay around and watch my top five favorite new home builder communities under construction right here and now in Palm Beach County in the next video.